My name is Leo. I come from Mexico. I live in Berlin and I work in a bar.
The plan was Späti, which happened to be something like a 7-Eleven or an Oxxo, if you know Mexico. And in the first week, people from Latin America came in and start dancing and make this a bar, not a store.
And the locals that come are guys that either like the culture of Latin America or the language or the girls or the music, and that's why they are attracted to this place, because it's a small spot of Latin America in the middle of Berlin meeting now. So I'm far from feeling this like my home. I feel like a tourist.
Hey, Berlin is a great place to live and it's attracting a lot of people from everywhere.